But yes, and I also wanted to write a novel that had a Mormon family in it. I was particularly interested in grief and in the way that people respond when something terrible happens to them, the way that religion can be a tremendously comforting thing, and the way that it cannot be comforting as well. And so I sort of, in my fictional Mormon family, that's the thing that is that they're dealing with. There's no missionaries in my book. It starts with the death of a child, which isn't a spoiler, and it's about what happens next.